vaccines do work. And so we've been developing this vaccine for a while now. It'll help the majority of koalas most of the time. So I'm pretty confident it is a good outcome happening now and can only happen better in the future.
What the funding will provide is to support the trials that are required to register the vaccine. We have some experts who'll be giving advice about the final manufacturing processes, just to be sure that the process is as good as it could be.